So, Michael, what do you think of the ongoing nursing strikes? I think it's shocking.
It is shocking, Kathleen.
Absolutely.
Shocking that the lazy nurses won't go back to work, Kathleen.
What?
It's sheer laziness,
Michael,
Kathleen.
Michael, nurses are so hardworking.
They
you
are
know
me
that.
Old, Kathleen. They take... Sure, all they do is work about 90 hours a week, Kathleen.
Yeah, Michael.
When I was working over in London in the 70s, Kathleen.
And the what?
And digging ditches in London, Kathleen. What? I used to work 205 hours a week,
That's
Kathleen.
That's an exaggeration.
Every year, Kathleen. Every no. week. Week in, week out. And should they do nothing, Kathleen, but standing on the phones. I went in one day, Kathleen, with a sore thumb. Because
mm-hmm.
I was digging, Kathleen, out the back garden and I had a sore thumb, Kathleen.
You're wasting time.
And I went in and they wouldn't even come to approach me, Kathleen.
You're wasting time.
They were standing there, Kathleen. Oh, isn't Dr. Smith really handsome? Oh, Sarah, yeah, he has a real nice tush. It's laziness, Kathleen.
You're a time waster.
I'm sure they're millionaires, Kathleen, every
what?
One of them.
No, they're not.
They're on 4 million a year, Kathleen.
No, they're not.
I read it in the newspaper, Kathleen. 4 million a year. Do you ever drive past the hospital, Kathleen?
Yes.
What do you see in the parking car park, Kathleen?
Cars?
Ferraris, Kathleen.
I don't know what
every
hospital...
nurse has a Ferrari, Kathleen.
I don't know what hospitals you're driving
Pick
past.
It in, Kathleen. Picket in my hole. The only white picket stand to be seen, Kathleen, is the white picket fences outside their big mansions, Kathleen.
Michael, you...
Go back to work, every one of them, Kathleen.
You know next week you have a very important hospital appointment and you'll be treated by nurses?
Oh, shit. Support the nurses!
Mm.